not be fucking funny? Why weren't they fucking clapping up there? I'm going to start off tonight's show, ladies and gentlemen, by a number that was written especially for me by Prince. Aye. That's fucking shocked you, hasn't it? You didn't think our dog could write a fucking song, did you? My name is Roy Brown, and some clever bastard years ago wrote those famous words, "You are what you eat." I must be a cunt. I start off with an apology from the bottom of my heart. I know I look very, very tired, but I was nostril deep in pussy last night. I had to do all the work with she hell mover ass, and I nearly got caught getting through the fucking morgue window. There's not many comedians can demand a four-figure fee. £11.70 fucking five, our money. Some of my family are in tonight, so I can have a nice round of applause for the fucking parole board. My brother's with me, I don't normally talk to him, but you never know when you want a fucking kidney, do you? Is this a fucking M6? We've seen your suit, you scruffy twat. Hey, what a lovely crowd. I wish I was out there fucking watching this. I had a terrible dream last night. I dreamt I was a bog roll and people kept ripping me off for the shit. I felt like the Lone Ranger this morning when he found out Kemosabe meant now then, fuckface. But I had a fucking miserable day on Thursday. But you can't laugh with a fucking red hot cinder in your eye. I was at the crematorium. Pal of mine passed away. Do you know he was a brilliant door-to-door salesman? That's why we couldn't bury him. He wouldn't take his fucking foot out of the lid.